labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
There is the sense of unpredictability about the action we bring you today from Fat Squad Battles. I'm Martin Tyler, and he's Alan Smith.
Yeah, looking forward to it. I mean, the managers, they notoriously like to tweak their formation and their tactics, and we've seen that again here today.
And this is the lineup for the home side. In goal is Alisson.
Toby Alderweireld starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front. We could be in.
He's scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Sergio Aguero now gets his cross in.
They've broken through again and scored again.
And a special goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Mohamed Salah.
Really in the clear now. He's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
Number 14.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Throw-in coming up. Adam Lallana. Aguero. Mohamed Salah. Aubameyang. Here's the shot. Well, they've scored again. And the opposition feeling very sorry for themselves. It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot, and they... defender just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, look at the way he did take it. Maybe he's been working on that weaker side on the training ground.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Ito. Meyer. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
It's Aguero.
He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out. It's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
Sergio Aguero. It's a quick break. And that away from danger. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. And in it goes. Back in Mane. Credit to the team that are scoring. They're not calling off the hounds, are they? They want to widen the margin even more. Where did that goal come from? Top class.
I think the goal scorers made the most of that corner because it was just a standard floated ball into the box.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen, the break is definitely on. Well, they're going for as big a win as possible. Great credit for them, they haven't eased up. And the stand-in goalkeeper, the outfield player, had no chance really of making the save. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number four, Christian Eriksen.
Ito. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's through. And a crack! Just a goalkeeper to beat. He tried to blast it past him.
Yeah, his composure at the vital moment let him down there. Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
It's Aguero. Oh, he's through. It gets more and more comfortable for them.
It's humiliating for the opposition, this.
Well, he is dead-eyed today. Every shot finds the back of the net.
Yes, I bet he can't believe it. Not often as a striker you enjoy days like this.
Expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 14, Sergio Aguero.
On to Müller. Eriksen. Sergio Aguero. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. This could be it. We're going to lose count if it goes on like this. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals.
Sergio Aguero.
Going forward well. And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. It is some hit for that goal.
Didn't he just? He's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
Sergio Aguero.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Sergio Aguero. Aguero. It's a quick break. They looked as though they'd overloaded the opposition, but it didn't work out that way. Maybe a missed opportunity for a counter-attack.
Eriksen. Mohamed Salah. They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. Shot off! And they've scored!
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Aubameyang. Ito. Aubameyang.
We could be in. The shot's on. Out in front of goal. He has cleared it well.
Ito.
Change of possession here. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Mohamed Salah. Shot might be on, and the crowd thinking just the same.
It's become a bit of a procession here. We always like to see goals go in, and he scored another one this time.
Look at this again. The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook, this. He won't score many better.
Let's have another peek at that goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. It's a very good interception. On the move with the ball, Sergio Aguero. Taking on the defenders. We've got four, far too close, across to the keeper.
4 minutes of added time.
We've given it straight to the opposition. They could pose some danger now. He's through. Got to keep his nerve here.
That's another goal to add to this amazing match from their point of view. Not too good for the opposition. They're very crestfallen.
And the stand-in goalkeeper, the outfield player, had no chance really of making the save.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Goal, not this one, not for this team.
Number 14, Sergio
Hayes.
Aguero.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. So there we are at half-time.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half. Gonzalo Higuain. Higuain.
Origi. Goal!
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay onside and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did, and players of this standard should be able to work it perfectly. And the pass was released at just the right moment, taking the keeper out of the equation.
One team really on their game today. So the referee awards a free kick.
Eriksen.
Challenges for the ball.
It's gone out for a throw.
Ito.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Eriksen.
Origi. Gonzalo Higuain. Shaqiri. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Divock Origi.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Throw in to come. It's Mane. Origi.
Jota. What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
He's looked a bit of a one-trick pony, the wide man today, and that trick hasn't worked against the immediate opponent, so they're going to try something different now, and the winger's coming off.
Yeah, the fullback's done his homework, hasn't he? He knows all those little footovers that his opponent likes to try, and he's been the match, more than his match.
Well, that surely should be the game done and dusted now.
Turning into a cricket score, and I can see them getting more as well.
Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Hayes.
Ito.
He could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. It's a very good interception. Well, they've scored again, and the opposition feeling very sorry for themselves.
And that is a goal past the standing goalkeeper, who just really wasn't up to making the save.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 16, Divock
Origi. Origi, attacking well here.
We could be in. It's opened up. What a goal!
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 16,
Ito. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Higuain, and he could get away here.
Natural finish from a natural finisher, Gonzalo Higuain.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into...
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. And it's
all about there, Martin, before creating the chance, was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Higuain, the break is definitely on.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Coming on strong, left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance.
He certainly senses where the chances are, Higuain, and he was in the right place at the right time yet again.
And that's a test that the outfield player in goal wasn't really equal to. The goal is given, the ball's gone past him.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Really in the clear now.
The shot's on.
It's a goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 16, Divock Origin.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Neatly intercepted. He's coming forward with some danger. Intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. Strong, powerful clearance.
Eriksen.
Cleared away by the defender. The team is lining up for the corner.
Corner's taken.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. And he could get away here. Good interception. Well, he's cleared the danger. Higuain.
Here's the shot.
Mane.
What a brilliant goal. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get 3 goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort, and he's shown us that today.
A little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
Origi,
oh, he's through.
Real chance now. Hit the frame of the goal after the save.
That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Shot's on here. And he's done it!
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Well, we're down to the last minute here. Sherdan Shaqiri. Higuain. Divock Origi. Higuain. Cross for Mane. They scored!
Oh, it's a ton-up. The 100th goal for his club, and the keeper had no chance there.
He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded from...
Sometimes they can fly into row Z, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams.
And the whistle's gone.